Are you having a good time? Well, I'm from BBVA. My name is Celie Niehaus. I'm the chief compliance officer there. But I'm cool. Just saying. We used to be known as BBVA Compass, but now we're just BBVA. And I just want to ask you all, what do you think about this opportunity we're creating right here, right now? What I'm talking about. I'm here to introduce the next artist. Put your hands together for Alec Benjamin.
She calls. Would you love me more if I killed someone for you? Would you hold my hands? They're the same ones that I use when I killed someone for you. Would you turn me in when they say I'm on the loose? Would you have me when my face is on the news? 'Cause I killed someone for you. Flashing lights, I'm driving through the suburbs. They're in my disguise. I show up at her doorstep to look her in the eyes. I tell her that it's me, but she doesn't recognize. Casey and running, said I need a place to hide. I've gotta ask you something, could you please let me inside? Just let me explain, no, I wouldn't tell you lies. I know you'll understand if you let me stay the night. Would you love me more? If I killed someone for you, would you hold my hands? They're the same ones that I use when I killed someone for you. Would you turn me in when I say I'm on the loose? Would you have me when my face is on the news? 'Cause I killed someone for you. When I killed is me, changing what I was for what you wanted me to be. I followed your direction, did everything you asked. I hope it makes you happy, 'cause it's just no turning back. Would you love me more if I killed someone for you? Would you hold my hands? They're the same ones that I use when I killed someone for you.
Was running, air was freezing, putting my hands up, putting
this kid, I'm ready for it. Punch her face, do it cause I like the pain. Every time you curse my name, I know you want the satisfaction. It's not gonna happen. Knock me out, kick me when I'm on the ground. It's only gonna let you down. From the lightning and the thunder, you're the one who'll suffer, suffer. I squared him up, let my chest expose. He threw a quick left hook and it broke my nose. I had thick red blood running down my clothes and a sick, sick look, cause I liked it though. Said I didn't want trouble, I'm the boy in the bubble. But then came trouble, and my heart was pumping, chest was screaming, mind was running, nose was bleeding. Put my hands up, put my hands up. I told this kid I'm ready. Hands from my broken nose, but like every other day, he was scared to go back to his house because his pops is home, drowning his troubles in whiskey bubbles, just looking for trouble. Well, there's no excuse for the things he did, but there's a lot at home that he's dealing with because his dad's been drunk since he was a kid. And I hope one day that I'll say to him, put down those bubbles and that belt buckle and this broken bubble. Punch my face and do it cause I like the pain. Every time you curse my name, I know you want the satisfaction. It's not gonna happen. Knock me out, kick me when I'm on the ground. It's only gonna let you down. From the lightning and the thunder, you're the one who'll suffer. Hey Houston, how's it going? Thank you guys so much for having us. I love Houston, so I'm very excited to be here. Hey! Thanks for that. I'm not sure why I had to jump away like you were throwing something really scary at me. Thanks for these roses. Yeah, these are awesome. Thanks. I'm very excited to be here. So, yeah. We played in Houston a few times before, but this feels like it will probably be my favorite time. They've all been great, though.
Did you get my rose?
Out running karma, that boy, he's such a charmer. All the bugs and their larvae follow him out to Colorado. 10 dozen hearts in a bag, their bodies lying, he'll drag them down to Colorado. A modern desperado, and he'll race for miles through the night. He runs because he knows he cannot hide. He's never gonna make it. All the poor people he's forsaken. Karma is always gonna chase him for his lies. It's just a game of waiting. Sparta follow him down to meet Apollo when he'll brace for battle in the night. He fights because he knows he cannot hide. He's never gonna make it. All the poor people he's forsaken. Karma is always gonna chase him for his lies. It's just a game of waiting from the church steeple down to Satan. Karma, there's really no escaping till he died. Does someone have a water bottle? I forgot to bring one on stage. That was a mistake. Wait. All right, I caught it. I got really nervous there for a second that I wasn't gonna catch that. When I saw Superman in the back room, he was doing lines or something in the bathroom. I barely recognized him at all. I saw him doing things you shouldn't do with all that power. I wish someone would have thrown him in the shower. I barely recognized him at all. That night I put my youth in a casket and buried it inside of me. That night I saw through all the magic, and now I'm a witness to the death of a hero. I burned all the pictures in the attic and threw away the magazines. That night I saw through all the magic, and now I'm a witness to the death of a hero. Woo! I heard glass shatter on the water in the bottom of the moon. First I thought that I was dreaming. I heard the voice of a girl and it sounded like she'd been crying. Now I'm too worried to be sleeping. So I took the elevator to the second floor, walked down the hall and I knocked upon her door. She opened up and asked about the things I've been hearing. She said, think your ears are playing tricks on you. Sweater zipped up to her chin. Thanks for caring, sir, that's nice of you, but I have to go back in. I wish I could tell you about the noise, but I didn't hear a thing. She said it must have been the wind, it must have been the wind, it must have been the wind, it must have been the wind. She said it must have been the wind, must have been the wind, it must have been the wind, it must have been the wind. So I was laying on the floor of my room, cold concrete on my back. No, I just couldn't shake the feeling. Didn't want to intrude because I knew that I didn't have all the effects. But I couldn't bear the thought of leaving her. So I took the elevator to the second floor, walked down the hall and I knocked upon her door. She opened up and asked about the things I've been hearing. She said, think your ears are playing tricks on you. Sweat is zipped up to her chin. Thanks for caring, sir, that's nice of you, but I have to go back in. I wish I could tell you about the noise, but I didn't hear a thing. She said it must have been the wind, it must have been the wind, it must have been the wind, it must have been the wind. She said it must have been the wind, it must have been the wind, it must have been the wind, it must have been the wind. Ain't nothing but to the roof and play lean on me, just so that she knows that she can lean on me. I'm not playing tricks on you. You're always welcome to come in. We could stay here for an hour or two if you ever need a friend. We can talk about the noise when you're ready, but till then, I'll say it must have been the wind, it must have been the wind, it must have been the wind, it must have been the wind. I'll say it must have been the wind, must have been the wind, it must have been the wind, it must have been the wind. I'll say it must have been the wind, must have been the wind, it must have been the wind, it must have been the wind. I just want to play you a song acoustic if that's okay. Just one. This is a song I wrote about when you try to buy somebody's love, but you realize that you can't. And then, yeah, that's what it's about. I just realized how difficult it was to talk and play the guitar at the same time. Careful as I write her name on the corner of the page, make it look like it was her all along. And I put the paper in my bag as I'm walking back to class, and the notes I wrote that took me so long. She doesn't notice me, she just smiles and says thank you for the trigonometry, 'cause it's all it meant to her. But I spent 22 days and 21 nights crossing every T, just making it right, only to discover it's not worth doing Annabelle's homework. Doesn't matter how many papers I write, end of the equation won't be you and I. And now I'm just another who got her doing Annabelle's homework. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Doing Annabelle's homework. Careful as I walk away so she can't see it on my face, how I look, and now I'm feeling so bad. I'm disappointed in myself, 'cause I know love's not for sale. Oh, my mother raised me there. I'm not crying, it's still a lot of sweat in my eye, I swear. She doesn't notice me, she just smiles and says thank you for the geography, 'cause it's all it meant to her. But I spent 22 days and 21 nights crossing every T, just making it right, only to discover it's not worth doing Annabelle's homework. Doesn't matter how many papers I write, end of the equation won't be you and I. And now I'm just another who got her doing Annabelle's homework. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Doing Annabelle's homework. I'm alive, you don't know I'm here, circling around in your atmosphere, yeah. I'm alive, you don't know I'm here, circling around, just circling. Days and 21 nights crossing every T, just making it right, only to discover it's not worth doing Annabelle's homework. Doesn't matter how many papers I write, end of the equation won't be you and I. And now I'm just another who got her doing Annabelle's homework. I'm from Arizona, so I'm used to the heat, but I didn't anticipate I would be sweating this much. So if you get a picture of my armpits and there's like a big sweat stain, you just use Photoshop and get rid of that. The song's called The Water Fountain. She told me that she loved me by the water fountain. She told me that she loved me and she didn't love him. And that was really lovely, 'cause it was innocent. But now she's got a cup with something else in it. It's getting kinda blurry at 10:15. And he was in a hurry to be touching her skin. She's feeling kinda dirty when she's dancing with him, forgetting what she told me by the water fountain. Now he's grabbing her hips and pulling her in, kissing her lips and whispering in her ear. And she knows that she shouldn't listen, and that she should be with me by the water fountain. She couldn't be at home in the nighttime because it made her feel alone, but at that time she was too young. I was too young. I should have built a home with a fountain for us the moment that she told me that she was in love. Too young. I was too young.
Alright, sing this part with me if you know it.
Too young, too young, too young, young. And if she ever goes back to the water fountain, the handle will be broken and the rust set in, but my hand, it will be open and I'll try to fix it. My heart, it will be open and I'll try to give it. Now I'm grabbing her hips and pulling her in, kissing her lips and whispering in her ear. And I know that it's only a wish and that we're not standing by the water fountain. Too young, too young, too young, young. She couldn't be at home in the nighttime because it made her feel alone, but at that time she was too young. I was too young. I should have built a home with a fountain for us the moment that she told me that she was in love. Too young, I was too young.
All right, all together on this last one.
Too young, too young, too young,
I love that sign that you made. Thank you for making that. It's very cool. Will I go to homecoming with you? I'm actually very flattered by that offer. I actually didn't even go to my high school's homecoming, so. But I don't live in Houston, so I don't think that would be possible, but I appreciate the offer.
Alec, that's okay.
Thank you. This song is, I wrote this song in a hotel room, and I wrote it kind of as a joke, and then I never thought that I would release it or even sing it. Well, I had to sing it to write it, but I never thought that I would play it at a show. And then here I am right now playing it.
I know the Bible isn't perfect, 'cause it left one person out. There was Adam, there was Eve, and there was someone else around. Yeah, I think his name was Steve, and he was passing through town when he heard a snake a-whispering to Adam in the garden. Take the fruit, it's good for you, Steve said, I beg your pardon. I know it's not my business, but will you just hear me out? He said, I wouldn't lie, you should not go to that tree. The serpent knows the apple grows from a forbidden seed. Oh, you want what you can't have, but you've got all the things you need. There was Adam, there was Eve, and there was Steve. He said, Adam, don't be fooled by the snake. Don't risk it all for a taste. Oh, what a waste to have everything and give it all away. Adam looked around, and as he wrestled with his fate, Steve and Eve rolled up their sleeves to wrestle with that snake. And in the midst of all the chaos, Steve was still screaming out. He said, I wouldn't lie, you should not go to that tree. The serpent knows the apple grows from a forbidden seed. Oh, you want what you can't have, but you got all the things you need. There was Adam, there was Eve, and there was Steve. He said, Adam, don't be fooled by the snake. risk it all for a taste. Oh, what a waste to have everything and give it all away. Sometimes I feel like Adam, 'cause I've got more than I need. But even when I have it all, I want what's out of reach. Maybe I should learn my lesson, like Steve was talking to me. He said I wouldn't lie, you should not go to that tree. The serpent knows the apple grows from a forbidden seed. Oh, you want what you can't have, but you've got all the things you need. There was Adam, there was Eve, and there was Steve. He said, Adam, don't be fooled by the snake. Don't risk it all for a taste. Oh, what a waste to have everything and give it all away.
I had a pretty cool experience before I went, I played the show today. Before I played the show, I went to the children's hospital and I got to sing for some sick kids, and it was really awesome. And I met one of the nicest ladies I've ever met, and she works with the kids. And I have to say that, like, I feel like people here have a really, they have really good hearts. And so, yeah, it's really cool. And I just want to shout out the kids at the children's hospital. But yeah, it was a really nice experience, and made my day. She was 19, the baby on the way, on the east side of the city. She was working every day, cleaning dishes in the evening. She could barely stay awake. She was clinging to the feeling that her luck was gonna change. And across town, she would take the bus at night to a one-bedroom apartment. And when she turned on the light, she would sit down at the table, tell herself that it's alright. Waiting on the day she hoped a baby would arrive. She'd let her be alone, have someone to hold. Nights were cold, she'd say. The world's not perfect, but it's not that bad. If we got each other and it's all we have, I'll be your mother and I'll hold your hand. You should know I'll be there for you. When the world's not perfect, when the world's not kind, if we have each other, then we'll both be fine. I'll be your mother and I'll hold your hand. You should know I'll be there for you. Living at the days on the west side of the city, next to where they got engaged. They have pictures on the walls of all the memories that they made. And though life is never easy, they were thankful that they stayed with each other. And though some times were hard, even when she made him angry, he would never break her heart. No, they didn't have the money to afford a fancy car, but they never had to travel, 'cause they never be apart. Even at the end, their love was stronger than the day that they first met. The world's not perfect, but it's not that bad. If we got each other and that's all we have, I'll be your lover and I'll hold your hand. You should know I'll be there for you. When the world's not perfect, when the world's not kind, if we have each other, then we'll both be fine. I'll be your lover and I'll hold your hand. You should know I'll be there for you. And my folks are getting old, I know they don't have forever, and I'm scared to be alone. So I'm thankful for my sister, even though sometimes we fight. When high school wasn't easy, she's the reason I survived. I know she never leave me, and I hate to see her cry. So I wrote this verse to tell her that I'm always by her side. I wrote this verse to tell her that I'm always by her side. I wrote this verse to tell her that. I wrote this verse to tell her that. I wrote this verse to tell her that. The world's not perfect, but it's not that bad. If we got each other and it's all we have, I'll be your brother and I'll hold your hand. You should know I'll be there for you. When the world's not perfect, when the world's not kind, if we have each other, then we'll both be fine. I'll be your brother and I'll hold your hand. You should know I'll be there for you. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. each other and it's all we have. I'll be your brother and I'll hold your hand. You should know I'll be there for you. I wonder, okay, we only have a few songs left, but I was wondering if I could play you guys a new song that I wrote like a week ago. I've only played it once before live. All right. I might mess it up, but you won't know because you haven't heard it yet. It's about, okay, so I started writing for my next album, and then it has like, it's a lot about being stuck inside my head. So this song is called My Mind is a Prison. Maybe you can relate, or maybe you'll be like, no, that's really weird, I don't relate to that at all. I wrote a, okay, here we go. It goes, I don't live in California, I'll inform you that's not where I reside. I'm just a tenant paying rent inside this body and I got two windows and those windows, well, I'll call them my eyes. Just going where the wind blows, I don't get to decide. Sometimes I think too much, yeah, I get so caught up. I'm always stuck in my head. I wish I could escape, I tried to yesterday. Took all the sheets off my bed. Then I tied up my linen with 5 strips of ribbon I found. Scaled the side of the building, I ran to the hills till they found me. And they put me back in my cell, all by myself, alone with my thoughts again. Guess my mind is a prison and I'm never gonna get out. So they tranquilized me, analyzed me, threw me back in my cage. Then they tied me to an ivy, told me I was insane. I'm a prisoner, a visitor inside of my brain. And no matter what I do, they try to keep me in chains. Sometimes I think too much, yeah, I get so caught up. I'm always stuck in my head. I wish I could escape, I tried to yesterday. Took all the sheets off my bed. Then I tied up my linen with 5 strips of ribbon I found. Scaled the side of the building, I ran to the hills till they found me. And they put me back in my cell, all by myself, alone with my thoughts again. Guess my mind is a prison and I'm never gonna get out. And even if it's true, no matter what I do, I'm never gonna escape. I won't give up on hope, secure another rope and try for another day. Said even if it's true, no matter what I do, I'm never gonna escape. I won't give up on hope, secure another rope and try for another day. Then I tied up my linen with 5 strips of ribbon I found. Scaled the side of the building, I ran to the hills till they found me. And they put me back in my cell, all by myself, alone with my thoughts again. Guess my mind is a prison and I'm never gonna get out. Then I tied up my linen with 5 strips of ribbon I found. Scaled the side of the building, I ran to the hills till they found me. And they put me back in my cell, all by myself, alone with my thoughts again. Guess my mind is a prison and I'm never gonna get out. I guess my mind is a prison and I'm never gonna get out. All right, cool. Okay, wait, all right. I have to be honest with you. So we have 2 songs left, but on my set right now it says you should play, we have a thing slotted that says it's an encore, but I always feel really uncomfortable about that because they'll leave the lights off and then you know that I'm coming out for more music. It's like a weird charade that people do, and I did it a couple times and it makes me feel weird, so I'm gonna walk off stage and just pretend. You can just scream and then I'll just come back on like 2 seconds. All right. Okay. Oh, thank you guys so much, this is amazing. Thank you, this is my last song. Oh my God, I had no idea you would still be here. That's crazy. All right, well, we're gonna play a song. Okay, so this is funny because sometimes people will scream at me from the crowd and I think they think I know what I'm saying, but you just yelled at me and I'm sure what you said wasn't this, but it looked to me like she was saying, "She has a goldfish." It's like, I don't know what I'm supposed to say to that, but that's really cool and thanks for telling me. All right, we're gonna play an arrangement. I'm really nervous. I'm always nervous, but okay, I'm gonna play an arrangement of a song that I've never played before, but we're playing on Tuesday night, we're playing on Jimmy Fallon, and I wanted to practice it for, well, I wanted to play it for you guys, but yeah, okay, all right.
Well, I shook hands with the devil down on the south side, and he bought us both a drink. With a pad and a pencil sat by his side, I said, "Tell me what you think." I've been looking for my savior, looking for my truth. I even asked my shrink, he brought me down to his level. Said, "Son, you're not special, you won't find him where you think. You won't find him down on Sunset, or at a party in the hills, at the bottom of the bottom, when you're tripping on some pills. When they sold you the dream, you were just 16, back to back and ran away. And it's a crying shame you came all this way, 'cause you won't find Jesus in LA. And it's a crying shame you came all this way, 'cause you won't find Jesus in LA. Took a sip of his whiskey, said, "Now that you're with me, well, I think that you should stay. Yeah, I know you've been busy searching through the city, so let me share the weight. I know I'm not your savior, know I'm not your truth, but I think we could be friends." He said, "Come down to my level, hang out with the devil, let me tell you in the end. You won't find him down on Sunset, or at a party in the hills, at the bottom of the bottom, or when you're tripping on some pills. When they sold you the dream, you were just 16, back to back and ran away. And it's a crying shame you came all this way, 'cause you won't find Jesus in LA. And it's a crying shame you came all this way, 'cause you won't find Jesus in LA." That is when I knew that it was time to go home. That is when I realized that I was alone. And all the vibrant colors from the lights fade away. And I don't care what they say. You won't find him down on Sunset, or at a party in the hills, at the bottom of the bottom, or when you're tripping on some pills. When they sold you the dream, you were just 16, back to back and ran away. And it's a crying shame you came all this way, 'cause you won't find Jesus in LA. I won't find him down on Sunset, or at a party in the hills, at the bottom of the bottom, tripping on some pills. When they sold me the dream, I was just 16, back my bag and ran away. And it's a crying shame I came all this way, 'cause I won't find Jesus in LA. And it's a crying shame I came all this way, 'cause I won't find Jesus in LA.
All right, this is our last song. I want to thank you guys for having us. My name is Alec Benjamin, and this is Nathan Fertig right here. And then over here we have James Prinzi. This is his first show with us. So, oh yeah, and I also want to give a big shout out to BBVA for putting this on, for having us. Thank you. This is really cool. And I've had a great time. And James just got hit by a scrunchie, right? All right. Oh yeah, and it was Nathan's birthday last week, so. So there's gonna be a big after party at Nathan's house. Happy birthday to you. Oh wait, can I have my phone? I want to take a picture of you guys. Okay.
Alec, I want
you. It's your birthday too. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Yeah. All right, wait. Oh yeah. I'm gonna be in the photo with you guys, so. Nathan will just do 1, 2, 3 with his fingers and then just like scream. Alright. Yeah, sing this loud with us if you want to. If you don't want to, that's also okay.
This night is cold in the kingdom. I can feel you fade away. From the kitchen to the bathroom sink in. Your steps keep me awake. Don't cut me down, throw me out, leave me here to waste. I once was a man with dignity and grace. Now I'm slipping through the cracks of your cold embrace. So please, please, could you find a way to let me down slowly? A little sympathy, I hope you can show me. If you wanna go, then I'll be so lonely. If you're leaving, baby, let me down slowly. Let me down, down, let me down, down. Let me down, let me down, down. Let me down, down, let me down. If you wanna go, then I'll be so lonely. If you're leaving, baby, let me down slowly. Cold skin, drag my feet on the tide as I'm walking down the corridor. And I know we haven't talked in a while, so I'm looking for an open door. Don't cut me down, throw me out, leave me here to waste. I once was a man with dignity and grace. Now I'm slipping through the cracks of your cold embrace. So please, please, could you find a way to let me down slowly? A little sympathy, I hope you can show me. If you wanna go, then I'll be so lonely. If you're leaving, baby, let me down slowly. Let me down, down, let me down, down, let me down, let me down, 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 let me down. If you wanna go, then I'll be so lonely. If you're leaving, baby, let me down slowly. And I can't stop myself from falling. Can show me. If you wanna go, then I'll be so lonely. If you're leaving, baby, let me down slowly. Let me down, down, let me down, down, let me down, let me down, down, let me down, down, let me down. If you wanna go, then I'll be so lonely. If you're leaving, baby, let me down slowly. Let me down, down, let me down, down, let me down, let me down, down, let me down, down, let me down. If you wanna go, then I'll be so lonely. And thanks for having us.
All right, have a good night. Thanks a lot.